everything you know and write it on your skin, then you can carry on and forget everything. Take everything you own and put it.
This is Bournemouth. I'm here with kind of 4 dates into a tour. We've been in Falmouth and Guildford, and this is the next stop. Played here last night, which was wicked, actually. Really, really good gig. Actually, all the gigs have gone really, really well. It's still a bit, because it's loads of new stuff. I'm doing kind of most of the new album already, which is incredibly nerve-wracking, but really, it's working really well. It's going down well. We're filming extra footage for a DVD kind of super package of the album, which should be wicked. No, it should be really good.
We're not the type to go out and find others.
Well, Clouds is the first single. It's kind of only just been decided, so I'm still a bit, is it? Is it really? Okay, cool. Brick by Brick, it's just really fun and really kind of positive. And it's basically about surviving kind of natural disasters and rebuilding stuff that gets destroyed, but obviously that can be applied to kind of anything that happens to you that is mildly destructive, and kind of rebuilding yourself. And yeah, that's Brick by Brick. Pulling Teeth, which is basically about, it's about kind of not fighting something if it's right, and kind of realizing that just to kind of come off the offensive and kind of actually try and work with someone to get something done, as opposed to kind of battling in spite of them. It's all about kind of escapism and starting again, and it was that thought of being a child again, but with the knowledge that you have now. The concept came from of taking everything you know and writing it on your skin, and then forgetting everything, but still carrying all the bits that you wanted to take with you, which was the thought behind the verse. But yeah, I'm really pleased with that track. Yeah, Dream Catch Me obviously changed my entire life, because obviously like the live stuff I'd been building for quite a long time before the first album. I'd been playing a lot, but Dream Catch Me opened all the radio doors, and it's still like, it's, yeah, it's, I owe that track a lot, and it's still a real pleasure to play, and obviously the crowd reaction to it is really special, because people always get involved.
I need something to believe in. Don't believe in myself.
Yeah, I Need Something was kind of the beginning of everything I've done since. Because before that, I was writing songs and I was playing guitar, and I was kind of playing guitar in a way that I thought would kind of remain instrumental. And I was writing songs because I wanted to write songs, and I hadn't really joined the two together. And that was the beginning of that. Yeah, because people liked that track so much, I kind of kept going.